teachers who claim they were victims of human trafficking, brought here to work, but then drained of their finances. They were awarded millions from a court judgment, but where is it now? Our investigation team follows the money to find out, Tuesday at 10.